Wake up on Sunday morning, everything feels so boring. Is this where it ends? With life through a lens. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at how to play the Robbie Williams song, Life Through a Lens. A lot of interesting chord changes in this one. And it starts off with that A chord. Wake up on Sunday morning. It changes to an Am7. So we're dropping the G string down to the first fret. Everything feels so boring. Moving to G, which is borrowed from Amixolydian, if you're into that type of thing. Is that where it ends? In a D, but slash F sharp. With our thumb on the second fret of the bottom E, muting the air. With light through a lens. So we got that. Wake up on Sunday morning. Everything feels so boring. Is that where it ends? With light through a lens. It then kicks off with this. Hair is a new hat, brown is a new black. She shouldn't wear this, he shouldn't wear that. Pleasure and leisure make a man a double measure with friends. So changes to D. Hair is the new hat, brown is the new black. Moving to F. She shouldn't wear this, he shouldn't wear that. To C. Pleasure and leisure make G. Man a double measure with D. Friends. Obviously, chords borrowed from different keys there, and that's why it kind of goes off a little bit. Then the next line is exactly the same chord progression. Fashion tardis down at Covadas. Who laughs the longest? Who drives the hardest? Pleasure at leisure, make man a double measure with friends. So you've got that. Get that rhythm right. Now the next little section is made always that was very Beatle-esque. And if you look at the chords which I put on the screen, F sharp minor, F sharp minor slash F, or sometimes written F sharp minor slash E sharp, A slash E, D sharp minor, 7 flat and fifth to D7. Looks like a right mouthful. But really all we're doing is playing the F sharp minor like that. And we've got like the fourth fret of the D string and our finger on the second fret of the G and the B, and really all that's happening is on this D string we're just descending one fret at a time all the way down, so then dropping down to that F note on the third fret there for an F sharp minor slash F, then the A slash E. It isn't the normal one, it's just using the E note on the second fret of D. And then you have to change your hand position to play the D sharp minor 7 flat and fifth, which is actually more difficult to say than to play. We're using the first fret of the D string this time. Moving to D7. So if you want to be pedantic, you could listen to the record and get the picking exactly right, but it seems to work well. I've played this through a few times with the record, and seems to work well. And then it goes to C sharp, and I think it's over to C sharp 7 if you want to be totally accurate. So you've got this. Then you go through it again. Nothing quiet upon in your conversations. Do that again. Oh no, it's quiet upon your conversations. Boring as hell. Oh well. And on the oh well bit, it kind of goes straight into the next bit is oh well, wake up on Sunday morning, everything feels so boring. Is this where it ends? Life through a lens. Moving to A, and now your boyfriend's suspicious. Am7. So go home and wash the dishes. And then you got this little section. And wash them well, so he can tell. B minor and F sharp minor, E, one to G, so D, E, K, A. Watch them well, so you can tell. A phrase you probably cannot say to a woman these days. Unless you want to be wearing the dishes. And then it goes into, she's looking real crap, just out of rehab. I'm talking football, she's talking act fat. Your clothes are fairy kits just because your daddy is rich. Next line, then the same again. You sound so funny with your voice all plummy. Now your checks have bounced, better run to your mummy. You know it's a class act, she'll never ask for it back. Then we come to that little Beatlesque section. Just because it ain't double barrel, don't mean I haven't traveled well. Can't you mix with the local gentry? Don't hashtag when friendly, I'll take offense. Your life through a lens, scared and bored and needy. Yes, I'm my own breedy. You're just like you. And you go through Amaj7 G. Then on the F, wake up on Sunday morning, everything feels so boring. Is that where it ends? Your life through a lens. And now my boyfriend's suspicious, so go home and wash the dishes. Wash them well, so he can tell. Right at the end here, Amaj7 to G. Which is Amaj7, no it's not, Fmaj7 even, G, A. So as always, thank you for watching, and I hope that tells you a bit to play Life Through a Lens by Robbie Williams.